exactly what I should be
atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I have hoped that would be rather. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world was true. Come, Grey. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, no, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Naranjo, you see. I have made a deal with our dear brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zeza's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
I was thinking, wasn't it?
Deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Is that slow enough for you, Crosby? Ah. Nah, Crosby's watching me on on YouTube.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
In a minute and go to bed.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of his...